her home is not in her. She's a diamond under. Hey, just want to give a shout out to these three people that was the first to comment on my last video. Thank you for the love and the support.
All right, this is your mama Sam Fast and a Couponer, and right now we are at Dollar General to do our $5 challenge. I think I'm going to end up going a little over the $5 because I'm hard-headed. I just can't follow directions. Y'all know by now. But anyway, let's go ahead and get to it. So first, I'm going to grab the vapor cough drops, which is $2. It's the 18 count. I'm going to grab one of these. I'm also going to grab this two-pack of the indicator toothbrushes, the two-pack, which is $3. I'm gonna grab one of these. Then I'm gonna grab a Snuggle dry sheet, which is $2. I'm gonna grab one of these. I'm gonna grab one of the Gain laundry detergent, which is on sale for $3.95. I'm gonna grab one of these. Also, if you don't want to grab the Gain detergent, you can grab the Fleens or the you can grab the Gain dry sheets, the fabric softener, or any of the fireworks. That $2 coupon goes for all those items. They cheated us this time. Okay, so that one coupon goes for any of these items. Okay, so then we're going to grab the Tide Simple Pods, which is $2.95. We're going to grab one of these. Okay, then we're going to grab two of the Witch's Gummy, which is going to ring up 34 cents each. We're going to grab two of these.
Okay, so I also want to mention that we have a dollar off for the Cottonelle. I think his name is Mr. Coupon. He had tagged me showing that it was a dollar Cottonelle coupon that had showed up, I think, yesterday. So that could be a good deal. Also, we also have a two off for two for the Scotts, but it attached to the high price Scott products. And my store doesn't have any of the $7 Scott. And they do not have any of the Scott paper towel, as you can see here. My store don't have any Scott paper towels, and it don't have the higher price Scott. That'd be like $7. It don't have the thin Scott, so they sold out, as you can see over here. It's sold out. So, you know, if you have that in your store, also the Kleenex is also part of it. So if you have the Kleenex, the Kleenex is also, we have a dollar off for one bundle of Kleenex. Again, my store doesn't have it in here, so they going in on the paper products. Okay, I think the regular Scott toilet paper will probably be gone too if that two off of two coupon attaches to the $5, but it does not attach to this one. Okay, so anyway, let me go ahead and show you the overview of everything that I have. Okay, so here's the overview of everything that we get for this transaction. Okay, now this is all digital. Okay, and just in case you don't have paper coupons, this is all digital. Okay, so what we're going to use is our $2 off for the cough drops. Now, make sure you grab the 18 count. The 18 count is the ones that's $2, okay? So, we're going to use our $1.50 off for the cough drops, $2 off for the Gain. We have a dollar off of two for the Witch's Gummy, $2 off for the Tide, $1 off for the Snuggle, $2 off for the toothbrush. So after all coupons and everything is applied, our total is going to be $5.08 for all these items. So yeah, I went a little over my $5 challenge, but I still feel like it's good for us to be only using digital coupons. Okay, so I decided I'm not going to purchase this deal because I want to purchase my second deal, okay? So, and plus, I don't really get Sentinel here, so I don't feel I had to go in my account and try to find another account to use. So I'm just going to purchase one or the other. So this is the deal I'm planning on purchasing. So what I'm going to grab for this deal is the Snuggle, which is $2. I'm going to grab one of these. I'm going to grab a Gain detergent, which is $3.95. I'm going to grab one of these. I'm going to grab a Tide Simple Pod, which is $2.95. I'm going to grab one of these. I'm going to grab two of these Suave Mens 2-in-1, which is $2 each. I'm going to grab two of these. And while I'm over here, I'm also going to grab one of the Suave body wash, which is $2. I'm going to grab one of these. I'm going to grab two of the Vaseline lotions, which is $3.75 each. I'm going to grab two of these. And then I also grab two of these Witch's Gummy, which is 34 cents each. I'm grabbing two of these. Okay, so here's the overview of everything that we got for this transaction right here. Okay, now this is the one I'm going to purchase. Okay, so what we're going to use is our Well, that will move way over there. But anyway, what we're going to use is our $2 off for the game. We have a $2 off for the Tide Sample Pods, $1 off for the Snuggle, $1 off of 2 for the Witch's Gummy. We have a 2 off of 6 for the Suave. We have a 2 off of 6, I mean, yeah, 2 off of, I want to say 2 off of 7. 2 off of 7 for the Vaseline Lotion. I'm going to use 2 of the $1.50 coupons that came in the Unilever booklet on November the 1st. For these two, how I'm going to ring them up, I'm going to scan the product, then scan the coupon. That's how I'm going to ring them up. So, yeah, I'm going to use 2 of these. And make sure you get the 2-in-1. Then I'm going to use 2 of these $2 off coupons that also came in that same Unilever booklet on November the 1st. I'm going to use 2 of these. And then I'm going to use one of the Suave Body Wash for this right here. And this also came in the Unilever booklet for November 1st. Okay. So after all coupons and everything is applied, I told it it's going to be, Lord of Jesus, $5.08. Yep. Both totals was the same. I don't know what's going on, but I have a thing for 8 cents right now. But but I feel like it's a decent price for all these items. Also, you can submit your receipt to Fetch for the Suave products. I put my code up here just in case you don't have Fetch. When you redeem your first receipt, you would get 2,000 points, which is an equivalent of $2. And so will I. But if you don't want to use my code, you don't have to. So anyway, yes, go to the register and see if my total come out as planned. And I'm still going to call this a $5 challenge because I was close to $5, okay? So anyway, yes, go. So here is everything. Lord Jesus, the sun, Lord, the sun. Okay, so Lord, you don't have to do it this way. So as you can see, everything came off, everything went as planned. I had no issues. My total was a little bit higher. It was $5.11. I think I said $5.08. So we're not gonna cry over 3 cents now. We're not gonna cry over 3 cents. So yeah, I'm gonna still call this the $5 challenge. I know some people are gonna say no, it went over the $5. Nope, I don't care. Okay, I'm gonna still call this the $5 challenge. And actually, your total will probably be cheaper if you have these coupons. I might do another giveaway with these coupons. I think I should do another giveaway. How about this? Okay, this giveaway is only going to be for YouTube. I don't know. I think I'm gonna do it for YouTube and for, you know what? Just do another giveaway. So I will be giving away the Unilever booklets. I'm only gonna give away 3. Okay. So you have a chance on Facebook to win and a chance on YouTube to win. All you got to do is comment. I want to use the generator and we're going to pick a winner. Okay, you got a chance on YouTube to win. You have a chance on Facebook to win. Just comment so I can use that generator and pick a winner. Now please, okay, because I'm going to pick a winner on tomorrow morning. Please look at the community tab. Also look at the post on Facebook, because people do not be claiming their inserts. Now one person did claim their inserts that won on YouTube, but the other person did not claim their inserts. So we just gonna give those jokers away, okay? Because the coupons expire on the 14th and I want you to be able to get in on some of these deals by then, okay? So As you can see, everything worked out as planned. If your store had the Vaseline lotion for $3.50, then your total would actually be under the $5. Okay, my store is priced a little higher. They $3.75 at my store, but at another store that I went to, they were $3.50. So, you know, maybe you probably will get under that $5. Okay, also, there are several great coupons for the Snuggle. And it attached to the $2 Snuggle. We have a $2.50 off of two. Some people got that. I got that on one of my accounts. And then on another account, I got $1.50 for any Snuggle products. And then I have $1 off for any Snuggle products. I would say clip those coupons because they are great coupons to clip to put in your 5 off of 25 or even your $5 challenge like I did here. So anyway, make sure you comment if you want to win some of the inserts because I think I got more than what I can use. I'm not going to lie. I got more than what I can use. So please comment if you want to be entered to the giveaway. I will be picking winners tomorrow morning. And please, when I pick a winner, please look at the community tab. Also, the YouTube community tab. And also look at the Facebook page so you can see if you won so I could go ahead and mail those out, okay? So, this is Short Mama 757 Couponer. Please like, comment, subscribe. Please follow me on Instagram. Like this video, share this video, and do all those things so people tell you do at the end of the video. Thank you for all my teen shorts that sticking with me. You already know what to do. Wash your hands, wash your body, wash everything. Just stay clean out there and also be safe.